different today. Let's make a shot glass. Doesn't that sound fun? So, to make a shot glass today, I'm going to start by taking it to connecting it to another thing. I don't have this ready yet, so I'm going to take this piece and I'm going to pop it open.
For the people
and the people that hate me, I love you both. That's all I do. I'm gonna be me no matter what. Okay, so we're throwing heat into this piece of tubing. Nice and hot. This is going to be for somebody's, enjoyment. Shot glass, hit me up. I got you. I can make the shot glasses. I never post pictures of them. Might find one or two on my page. Get who they are. Don't post them. Most of my work. It's just a skosh, yo. Just a skosh. Shot glass shape. Now I'm going to take the bottom off and I'm going to flatten the bottom and then decorate the piece a little bit. Rock stars. I doubt anybody watching this one. possible. So it doesn't fall out of Mr. or Mrs. greasy paws. I'm gonna make this one for tequila. Maybe it's for whiskey, you tell me. Let's just say it's for water. Boy, the kids can have a sip. Maybe not a million, but what is it? again with the flavor because I love it. Here we go, flavor. And then got this. But if you want one, you go down to your local mill and feed or whatever and get you a horseshoe file. Ooh, just like I do it. Use these to freaking sharpen up them horseshoes. I got a rough side and a not so rough side. They're both really cool. Not so rough, really rough. I like to be different, so whatever. If you don't like it, tough taste. I like it. French. Now here we go. So check that out. I'm going to heat up the very top of this jar. go. Where's the shot glass? Star, a couple shields, got an AK on the side. That's available if anybody wants it. Thanks for watching.